Toad story. Now it's time for your lower. How much feet do you think this is? You could see the number if you pause, but it was 6,000. There should be 6 million feet, Ezzy. There should be some extra. This version of it is probably a remake of it, but it goes deep, but it's a 600 feet. No, this is not just a different version. This is a different level. It just starts similar. It's just similar. The toads know that I'm how dumb I am. Thank you. video, watch the others to understand the rules. Watch at least any other video. Unless it's a main future. Then you don't have to put in a chance. Watch all videos made before this day. Shoot Your Dragon by Ubisoft. No, by me and Ubisoft. I'm doing. I need to shoot my dragon. I want to learn that. Goes to school to learn how to shoot his own dragon. Probably a joke. He said it's funny. I'm the first reactress. Actually, first react, I didn't even know that existed. So I had no. Aw, I'm dead. 6 seconds. Almost. He got knocked out. This is the movie! I want to shoot my dragon. Can you just teach me already? No. Fine. You have to get here, but this place is very dangerous for some reason. I don't know why someone changed my school into the most scary place on this planet. It's probably my favorite, actually. This is pretty simple. I remember saving a couple seconds ago. What? I don't know that. Yeah. We're also talking about 6 deaths. What? This is the dumbest movie. Interruption to this movie. Movie interruption. If you're trying to make a whole movie video, first you have to credit me. Next, don't add this part because this is an interruption. Don't add the interruptions. I was gonna say something. This is not a real movie. It's a joke. Okay. What? Why is it? This is gonna be easy. What? How do you say this is not easy? That's not what I said. That is exactly what you said. So this is clearly not easy. How is it gonna be hard? And I say it's gonna be hard. What? There's a dragon. Can I shoot it? Yes. Once we get to the dragon. to Shoot Your Dragon 5. That was a joke. This fake movie is How to Shoot Your Dragon 1. Continue.
Let's go. What? Shoot! I shot my first dragon. Shot my second dragon. I want to shoot my 503rd.
Okay, how many deaths?
Okay, continue time. Shout! That was easy. I expected it to be so much harder. No, you guys just tell me that it's too.
We had to get to the intro.
We had to get to the drive. The weird dunce. I don't know why I'd say
that. Okay, the movie's over. Credits, me, Ubisoft, that's it. Creators Rayman Legends for making the game. Me for actually making the funny story. Some compilations plus reaction to some stuff. This is a speedrunner, professional speedrunner, 100% live. I should have done that. That is pro speedrunner trick. That was not a good trick. Don't do that in speedrunner. That was not. I'm okay speedrunner. And I don't even have glitched versions of Mario Odyssey because I updated it. How am I gonna play Mario Odyssey with glitches? Without stealing someone random's glitched version? Can't see what I'm thinking. Makes no sense. This is a... No! You almost killed me, dummy. This is just a... I think this is a glitchless speedrun. This will be a glitchless speedrun, not a very good legend of this level of glitches. I might do them all, but I'm probably not, because I'm not a speedrunner at all. And they're a lot better than me. I'm new at speedrunning. I'm just the worst speedrunner in this whole world. Well, that's probably not true at all. Probably, yeah, at least the worst. But if I get the worst, that would I'm just gonna make these videos and hope that they see it. When they oh! Someone only said a dance! For this challenge.
I have a channel. I'm not someone else. I'm probably...
Oh yeah, this website that I'm probably not ever gonna publish it to. I might just, I don't know. Probably use a generator. I played how to shoot. You're just gonna hear me say everything wrong because I can't say stuff right. I'm kinda dumb. That's exactly what I'm just gonna say.
No!
Why does that even exist? Remember some stuff. It's not gonna take 2 hours if I stand still for 2 hours. It doesn't count. Ice cream. Near ice cream. Bad speakers are still the same bad. If you're watching it a day after it came out, you're seeing one tomorrow. I hope. I don't know. Probably in the morning, but different time. It could be 12 hours from now. But if you're watching it a day after it came out, you need to check first. Check when it's coming out. Random person who watches this. That was a good skip. See if they're making any more zombies. What? Okay, they're making. That's actually a cool design of the slide. Okay, so I have 7 seconds because I never die for some reason. Actually, was it 7? 8, because I did die once. Confused, I don't know why I said I never died, because I did die, so I had 8 and 7. I don't know. I've been using the same keys of God for so many videos.
What? What?
got deleted, I think. I died. I should not make this a speedrun. I almost lost a video. Being focused. So I have 8. No, 9. I'm about to have 10. This is easy. Looks like the fire's chasing you, but it's not really chasing. It's just following the speed of the player. If you're going, but it also follows the direction of the player. What? We're discovering, I hate this map because you're a horrible person. They just do start on clicker to ruin this map so people would leave and throw it just to taste them stuff. You're a horrible person! I think... NRN did this. I hate you, NRN. If I see you in real life, I'm probably gonna punch you in the face. That was a joke. Maybe. I'm never gonna find out who you really are. Okay, that was a run for your life. Let's go to the next level. It's probably not gonna be. What is wrong? I knew that was gonna happen. And I had fast. Times 200 words per hour. into someone shooting me for some reason. In the cool server, but right after that, I joined a server. You had the idea that I just made. I just decided no. And I made my Ghostbusters monster. Let's go to June. Where are my pictures? All I see are the. Something that was really good looking. Okay, let's. Oh, yeah. Yesterday. Spam. Wow, yesterday. Spam. Yesterday. Wow. Then Wednesday. The third. Let's go back to the first. Just to. Okay, let's go to the first image. We'll see Ma. Flippy Mock is in third one. Then there's, I don't know who the child is. Then just a green person, red person with no arms. Then I stopped for a while to help them do a Krusty Krab that they did not want me to. I don't know what they're doing. They're stealing my stuff and someone else's. To build some stuff. So that is stupid. Then we have a T-posing. Well, most of them are T-posing. A creature that is just a rectangle with eyes, then arms and legs. Then one that just makes no sense. It has one leg, some metals coming out, metals and arms. One of its eyes are closed. It has three eyes. One's closed, one's normal, one's a gate. Then there's the snake with legs and a torso. And eyes, not in its normal position. It is weird. But now let's continue. The second pack I made without him. I just like to add scared. See him, you know it's me. Unless someone's copying. I'm not gonna tell you what it looks like. You'll find Mom. Stay on. It's full of lava to make their arms more movable for some reason. It's already 40 minutes. We need to upload this. First, the candy. The Facebook. That's actually it. How many seconds did? One. Thank you. okay, this should be the end.